best shot from the opening round of the Franklin Templeton Shootout came from Nick Price on the tee at Tiburon. The par 4 12th, 213 yards, 4 iron. That was the right club, and that was a hole-in-one for Nick Price. Part of a hot day for Price and Mark Galkovecchia, as Nick had his first ace in 11 years. It's been more than a decade since he said he had one in a pro-am in Dallas. They also punctuated their round with a birdie at the last as Price and Kalk got in the house with a 9-under par 63, and they share the lead at the Sharks event in Naples.